fresh battery.
Race, priced at the high end of
race, $52. No, I didn't ask. All right, just count the
Also, the head of Ferrari is here on hand at the New York Stock Exchange. They put out 9% of this company, so very limited to get the stock itself. But if you can't afford a Ferrari, maybe you can get the stock at $52. I spoke to Morningstar analyst Richard Pilger, and he said, Maria, that the brand is what this is about. This is not an automobile stock. This is a luxury stock. In fact, they made 40 copies of limited edition, just in the new Ferraris, and called around.